My ideal Valentine's Day would involve chicken. Obviously dead to eat, not a live chicken. I think I'd quite like to go to a theme park. I think that's romantic. That's why I'm single.
Breakfast in bed. Then maybe I'd watch my favourite Disney. Then, well, maybe he could take me to see like Stevie Wonder. That'd be really nice. And then after that, we'd go for seafood. And that would be the perfect Valentine's Day.
So you've got to be in Paris, definitely. At night, up the Eiffel Tower, that would be nice. And then some sort of exotic meal, that would be quite nice.
Laying in my bed with my lady beside me in my boxes, but I'm sure that's probably not her idea of Valentine's Day. Sorry, babe.
The quickest way to my heart is to have a good sense of humour. It's all about that, really. I can't really get on with serious people. I never fancy serious people.
Quickest way to my heart, just to be really attractive.
Chicken is the quickest way to my heart.
If a girl can play an instrument, I love you. I swear to you, I love you to death. I just love a woman that can play an instrument, particularly bass and drums.
I literally have no seduction tips. I have nothing to give you, and that is why I'm alone.
Jamila tries this as a seduction tip, and she just taps people on the shoulder and says, "It's me, off T4. I don't know if it works, but she says it works for her, so I should try that. Most romantic thing I've ever done.
I got a group of Spanish, you know, the Spanish instrument playing guys that play the little
did
guitar.
Did you?
No, you didn't, did you? Like,
yeah. Did you?
Did you actually? Yeah. You made that up?
I did not, I did not make
that up. No, that is so something he would do, like, actually.
Genuinely,
do that.
I did.
See, that's like my worst nightmare.
And then I threw a stone at the window.
No, you are lying now.
I swear
to
God.
That's so silly.
Why?
Oh, it was sweet.
You too.
I think if you paint something or construct something in a crafty way, not in a crafty way, out, you know, in a crafts kind of way, I think that's probably quite romantic.
So I learned how to cook, like went and bought a cookery book, practiced it in the day, then made it at dinner, which I thought was quite romantic, but then they didn't turn up. So that was sad.
Roses are red, violets are blue.
I'll be back in a second. Gotta go to the loo. Sexy.
Give me some chicken and I'll love you.
I don't have a boyfriend because I like to talk about poo.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I once got off with a zebra and licked a shrew. Just licked his face. It wasn't in a sexual way. It was more of a joke thing, really. The shrew didn't find it funny.